Welcome to News Insider. This is the movies news episode today. So Amazon going to buy James Bond owner MGM for $8.45 billion. Amazon have bought MGM holding for $8.45 million, acquiring major franchises like James Bond and Rocky, as well as a huge catalog of classic films. Amazon has purchased MGM for $8.45 million, acquiring some major Hollywood franchises including James Bond and Rocky. Report of MGM desire to sell off its film and TV studio and library started circulating late in 2020. Amazon has now closed a deal to acquire the entire company, which should be major bolstering force to its future streaming offering on Amazon Prime Video. Since MGM declared bankruptcy decades ago, the company has been co-owned by a group of hedge funds and holding companies. The studio arm of MGM has been most active in recent years with the James Bond and Creed series, though it's produced a number of other non-franchise films as well. MGM's library goes much farther back, including golden age hits like Gone with the Wind and The Wizard of Oz, and other like The Pink Panther, RoboCop, Legally Bond, Stargate, and Silence of the Lambs. That extensive catalog will now be making its way to Amazon as a result of an $8 million deal of purchase MGM holding per THR. The acquisition of is major move by Amazon to enhance its streaming offering as competitors like Netflix, Disney Plus, and HBO Max have continued to aggressively develop franchises to bring in subscribers. The MGM property will give Amazon a huge boost to its library of classic film and TV shows, while also presenting the opportunity to develop franchises like 007 and Rocky for original streaming content. In addition to the existing full movie franchise, MGM has also produced a number of popular modern TV series including Viking and The Handmaid's Tale. Franchises that currently air on the competing platform, as franchise development becoming the driving force to streaming platform like Prime Video, it should be interesting to see which MGM brand Amazon choose to adapt for new content and how. Sylvester Stallone has spoken recently about his desire to write a Rocky prequel series for streaming, and there are many other possibilities with MGM's extensive collection of IP. Some of those adaptations may be a bit tricky, however James Bond, for instance, which is easy to company move valuable franchisee, has been co-owned by for year by MGM and holding company Denjack LLC, while MGM has control over the Bond back catalog. Denjack has had sign of power for new 007 project. That means that any James Bond streaming series or other such content will likely need to work out in deal of its own by Denjack. Regardless, Amazon has put itself a strong position to keep competing in streaming space with the acquisition of MGM. So I hope you like this video, friend. Please subscribe this channel. Thank you.